after diagnosis, I wasn't sleeping very much at all. And I got into a bad pattern of, I would sleep maybe 3-4 hours a night, and it wasn't a very restful sleep. So I am on a sleeping medication, which made a world of difference as well, because now I can get 7-8 hours of sleep. And sleep is so important for mental health, I find. And if I don't get enough sleep, I could cry at the drop of a hat all the time.